Howdy, Church. How you going? Kerry here. Craig's at home and really enjoying himself, obviously. I'm here working hard at Walridge Country Estate at the moment. Behind me, we're getting prepared a unit for the one and only Marie Dykstra. Woo! She's moving in a couple of weeks, so we're really excited to have her coming in here. Remember, Walridge Country Estate is a ministry of Hillside Church, and we just love to look after the elderly. Look, I just got some prayer requests, but before I do this Palm Sunday, I'll be bringing to you a message called favoritism. We all know that Jesus rode in on a donkey on Palm Sunday, and as he looked around, he saw all these people, and he had no favorites. He rode in on the donkey for every single person. I won't let any more out of the bag, but tune in on Sunday morning and listen to the Palm Sunday service. We've got a few people that are really need our prayer at the moment. And first of all, the Wynn family. Devon's mum passed away on Sunday, and due to all the coronavirus regulations, they've had to cremate her today with a very minimal family contact. So Wynn family, we're just praying for you. We pray peace and comfort on you all at this time. Elizabeth Lambert, bless her. She's rang in for prayer. She's got a chest infection. We hope it's not coronavirus, but hope she's doing well there. We've got John Bastian, who's just come out of hospital with a kidney infection. Just pray for continued healing. Kay Newton, she's been off all week with a back. She did a back in. Carol Cahoon, she's just come out of hospital and she's recovering at home. So Carol, we just pray for you and pray for quick healing there. And also Claudia Taylor. She had a baby a few weeks back, but she had to go into hospital for some surgery, and she's now home recovering. So Claudia and Tim, we're praying for you guys as well. If you need any prayer requests, please get them into Craig or myself. We'll just ring the office and we'd love to pray for you. We're praying every morning and we just want to just connect that way. Also, I'll hand over to Craig in a minute and he'll be able to tell you how you can connect more through a lot of our online media. Guys, I just want to sign off by saying, you know, we've got to keep the joy happening. We've got to keep the joy. There's a lot of conspiracy theories going around, and thank you for those who are sending me all the conspiracy theories. But you know what? We've just got to trust in God in all this and get into the Word, because the Word of God and God's promises are that if we worship and praise Him, He will keep us well. He will heal us. And we just got to understand that He will never leave us or forsake us. So we've got to get rid of the fear that's going around and build our faith. So faith versus fear, we've got to get rid of the fear and increase our faith. And the only way we can do that is by getting into the Word, putting some worship music on and praying. And we just really need to really get into that. Plus, we've got to have joy. Now, before I sign off and hand you over to Craig, some of the Smith's Wigglesworth, he used to get up in the morning and he used to really get into it and jump around and dance. And I thought, how do you do that without any music? So what I've got, I haven't got the kazoo, but I've got the harmonica. And, you know, I love playing different instruments. So I'm just going to, Craig, go for it, man. And I'm just going to sign off by doing a bit of shoe shuffling. Oops, wrong way. Kerry signing off. Craig, what have you got for us today?
Well, if you want church, if you want more of that church, just let us know, because we're full of it. Just letting you know some updates from Hillside. Tonight on Slack, we have got a men's business catch-up. So for all you blokes, jump on Slack. We're going to be sending out a video request to you. So we're all going to jump onto Zoom from Slack and just have a bit of a catch-up. So thank you for that, Pastor Kerry. So get involved, 5 o'clock. That's Friday night, 5 o'clock, WA time. So blokes, jump in. Just a big thank you to all of you that have already signed up to the Hillside Hub on Slack. We've got over 70 of you that have joined in, and that's going to be just such an incredible tool for us to use to keep all of our updates going to you through Slack, and obviously the video chat that we can do through Zoom. So the other thing I wanted to just mention is HCCO, our emergency food relief outlet, is still open, church. So if you know anyone in need, or if you are in need, it's a free confidential service. We are operating it in as much of a contactless way as possible. So it is safe. We're using the best hygiene methods we can to handle the food, and we've got lots of it. So if you're in need, or you know somebody that is, please feel free to send them or come down on their behalf on Tuesday or Thursday from 10:30 to 1:30 p.m. And we'd be happy, and we'd love to bless you and serve you in that way. I just want to also say a big thank you to all of the HCCO team, particularly our team members that are over 60 years old. That is the majority of the team. We've had to stand those members of the team down for this time just to keep them safe and to adhere to the regulations that the government have made for over 70s, and the stipulations that MCCO, who we partner with, have also made. We're in line with them. So all of our senior volunteers are currently being stepped down from HCCO, but we really miss them. And our clients, the ones that came in this week, also miss you. So God bless you, and thank you for your prayers while we're on shift and while we're serving our community. We are missing you guys. So church, it's been a real pleasure to speak to so many of you, either over the phone or your messages or through the vast array of different connection opportunities that we have now online. Thanks for all your encouragement to both Pastor Kerry and myself. And church, as Pastor Kerry mentioned, if you want to chat, if you need someone to pray with, we're available on our mobiles, online, in the office. There's a whole heap of ways of getting in touch. So please don't be a stranger through this season. Okay, we want to stay connected. And if we haven't called you yet, please feel free to give us a buzz and let us know how you're tracking and what the Lord's saying to you. So I hand back to Pastor Kerry.
Remember, keep the joy, keep the peace. Pray for those divine appointments. Love thy neighbor. Go and check on your neighbors and see if they're okay. And ring around the church family and see how they're going. And just enjoy this time. Enjoy this time and just have fun.
And that concludes this week's update at Hillside. See you later, church.